Hi, I'm Jalaja Bonheim. Around the world, since the beginning of time, the circle has been revered as an expression of spirit, a sacred mystery, a scripture written in the language of geometric form. Our ancestors believed that to know the circle is to know the mind of God. By creating beautiful mandalas, they expressed their devotion to the Nameless One, source of all that is. But the circle is also the foundation of human community, a place to connect, heal, worship, and celebrate. Circle work taps the healing power of the circle in ways that address our present needs. It heals and empowers women and weaves a global web of sisterhood. It lays a foundation for peace by teaching us to maintain harmonious, fulfilling relationships. For over a decade, I've been using circle work to unite Jewish and Palestinian women in the Middle East. Circle work is a holistic practice that includes movement and touch, silence and meditation. So much learning and growth happens. At the same time, there's so much laughter and joy. See you there.